Racing fans across the Gulf Coast now have another big time race featuring several rising stars to look forward to right here in our own backyard.
The ARCA series is returning to Pensacola for the first time in more than 20 years. The Five Flags Speedway is a track with a little more character than most.
It's probably one of the more worn out tracks I've been to, you know, and you gotta be more, it's more of like an obstacle course. You gotta get through the track. It's not just like a regular circle.
This track's just really abrasive, and it wears out the tires, and you know, it's in like super late models. This place is all about getting forward by, and this car I've learned today, you can't get any turnability out of it. So it's kind of reverse psychology of what the super late model is here, so it's definitely took a lot of learning, but we'll get it done.
The racing season is just getting started, and for these young racers, this is a dream come true.
Like, I grew up watching Kyle Busch race on Sundays, and I was like, man, that's pretty cool. I was watching him as a little kid when I just started racing, and now I'm racing for him.
It's been a long journey, you know, starting up in New York and moving down to North Carolina and all that stuff. And you know, it's been a lot of fun along the way, and you know, like I said, I have a really good shot to win this race this year with my JBL Audio Camry. And you know, I feel like I'm in the best spot of my career as far as the teams I'm with Kyle Busch Motorsports on the truck side and Venturi Motorsports on the ARCA side. So really just looking forward to getting this year on the road. You know, we have two poles so far out of two races, but you know, we're looking for brass, not just pieces of fabric.
Even though all of these racers have different backstories, they all share some of the same advice.
Always have fun. You're doing what you love. You shouldn't have that much pressure.
Take your time. If it plays out, it's going to play out. So, you know, as long as you do your best and work as hard as you can to get there, it's definitely going to pay off.
The race is set for next Saturday, March 9th, and our very own local racer Connor Okruzic is among the drivers racing for the checkered flag. We wish him and everyone the best of luck. For Fox 10 Sports, I'm Bree McNaught.